something's got to be a major production here. To Peter, thank you for teaching me English in these days, playing domino with me, cooking delicious food for me, and taking care of me when I'm sick. In the weekend, take me to fishing, boating, camping, hiking, and taught me gardening. I remember when I first arrived in Powell River, you and Vicky were afraid that my coat was not warm enough, and you took me to buy a coat. Thank you for being so concerned. By Ching.
That's from Ching.
Say it, Ching.
Thank you, Ching.
That'd be Father's Day.
Thank you. I will keep this up there.
No, don't do that.
Why? It's mine.
It's easier.
Spot. It's not healthy though, eating that kind of noodles every day.
Yeah, I don't want to eat that kind.
It's not good.
The same thing you eat, all the noodles. Just like the noodles, I not eat often, I just sometimes, I'm really hungry. But not more, if every meal.
It's live.
Turn off. Turn off.
No photo.
Showing your mother your new haircut.
No.
Jennifer, look at his haircut.
No.
He's handsome.
He's more handsome now.
Peter is more handsome. Peter.
And I didn't even get a haircut.
Yes. No haircut is handsome.
He don't need to cut his hair, or else he will be more handsome than you.
Can you find it in Amazon, so don't break it.
Maybe you can find it in Amazon.
I don't think that's how they go. They just open. They go in the hall, small hall.
In a small hole?
Yeah. Ching, you broke it.
That's new?
You broke it. Yeah, it's new.
Where is the scissor or something?
But you know what?
Just buy this.
China.
I have to go down. I'm hungry and I feel sleepy.
Okay.
Thank you for the domino. And yeah, hopefully next time. Hi.
I'm gonna hold it up like this. Okay.
Even I take it, I will not use this one. Because my city is far from the ocean. I need to, yeah, I will not.
No, okay, it's okay.
But they have tows where you can get hooked up when you're on a
winch, I think.
Yeah, and they can tow you, and you go up, and then they pull a pin, and you.
Oh, really?
Someone want to broke this one. Well, before here is another part.
Okay, smile. One, two.
You will look strange.
How many okra do you want?
I don't know.
take it.
Oh!
Yeah, I don't
need that
pouch. Yeah, I don't need it.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you.
They come to Power River and there they really push me to make a decision to come to Canada. And I'm really thankful for them that we have this kind of good experience. And second, I need to thank my homestay. They really take care of me. They let me feel I'm just at home. Thank you. Thank you, sir. And the third, I need to thank all of my teachers. They really teach me a lot. And Kaylee. IELTS class is difficult, but it's really interesting. And Carol, in your reading class, it's difficult also. I learned a lot of difficult words. And my class, your singing is very good. So don't always let me sing. And Trevor, you are my first teacher in Cambridge College. I remember I talked some funny things to you. And the last is Jenny. You really teach me how to become a good public speaker, although I'm still nervous now. And I thank all of my friends in Cambridge College. I hope I can see you guys one day. And if you want to come to Taiwan, I can give you a lot of information.